Good evening, everyone. It is February 7th, 2017. Joe's out sick today, so I'm filling in. My name's Jason. I do the Hockeyland channel. But we are doing 2016-17 Panini Revolution Basketball. Eight box case break number two. This is a random divisions break. So there'll be six spots total. Before we open up the eight box inner case, let's go to random.org to see how many times we randomize the names and teams with the dice roller. Here's the list of names. You can see Joe, Benny, Nick, Redrick, Richard, and Alan gets last spot mojo. And then here are the divisions. So let's roll the dice. Nice, 3 and 3. That's six times on the names first. So here they are. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, sixth and final time. Good luck. There it is. That's six times. Nick K is at the top and Joe F at the bottom. I'll make this bigger right now, guys. So that's six times now on the divisions. Here they are. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, sixth and final time. Good luck. There it is, six times. Southeast at the top, the Central is at the bottom. Right, can you guys see that good? Do I need to make it a little bit bigger? So, Nick K, you have the Southeast. Richard K, you have the Southwest. Benny J gets the Pacific Division. Alan Murdoch, last spot mojo, gets the Northwest. Redrick T gets the Atlantic Division. And Joe F with the Central Division. So I'm going to pause the video really quick, guys, see if there is any trades. You never know. If there isn't, we'll come back and open up the eight boxes of Panini Revolution Basketball. So stick around, guys. Welcome back, everyone. There were no trades. So here's the list once again. For Revolution Basketball, eight box case break number two, random divisions. So let's put this over here like Joe, right? Right, so here it is, guys. Here's the inner case. That's eight boxes in here, five cards per pack, eight packs per box. So it looks like we're gonna be doing all these boxes in here. See that? Here's some Revolution Basketball. You guys can see all the cases right there. All right, I'm just gonna start grabbing one by one then, and we'll be breaking some Revolution Basketball. Nothing else on that one, right? So does Joe usually just go pack by pack in these, or does he pack stack them? I'm not sure with these cards. All right, so there's Jordan Clarkson. I'm not sure if that's numbered. Cards are upside down. Isaiah Thomas for the Celtics. Ben Simmons, that's a rookie revolution. Pretty sure I have to put that in a top loader or in a penny sleeve at least. That's for the 76ers. And that's for the Atlantic Division. And that's Redrick. There's Blake Griffin and John Wall. Pack stack, pretty sure. I mean, just for this box, I'm just gonna go by pack just so I can see what all the cards look like. Like I said, I've never seen this Revolution Basketball. So There's Kyle Lowry for the Toronto Maple Leafs. I mean, Toronto Maple Leafs. There I go doing hockey. Toronto Maple Leafs. I mean, Toronto Raptors. There's Chris Dunn for the Timberwolves. That's a rookie card. That's T Wolves, and that's the Northwest. I don't know. I guess I'll penny sleeve these. There's Paul George. That's Kevin Durant. That's Dennis Schroeder. Just for this box, guys, I'm gonna be going pack by pack just because I know, right? It is pretty shiny. Just because I don't know what's here, what's a hit, not. So that's Deron Williams. That's Patrick McCall. That's Russell Westbrook, best player in the NBA right now. OKC. All right, so it looks like these are just gonna be some base cards. So it doesn't look like there's anything special with these. Rookie card for the Kings. Marquise Chris. So what is this supposed to be? Two autographs per box, guys? Is that what it is? Steph Curry. Jimmy Butler. Jabari. All right, so after this box, guys, I'm sorry about that. After this box, I need to get a feel for these for this basketball break. After this box, I'm just gonna do a There's a rookie card. Sabonis. That looks like it's a different type of refractor. Sabonis for OKC, that's Northwest. Oh, two autographs per inner case? Is that what it is? Is that all it is? Wow. Check the whole base stack for numbered cards because they're numbered random. Oh, okay. I don't see no numbered cards so far. Brandon Ingram for the Lakers. That's the Pacific. Karl-Anthony Towns. Oladipo. So bear with me, guys. I have not done any basketball, especially this one. So, this was just one box. I'm gonna go quicker in the next boxes. It's Chris Paul. But I'm pretty sure our shipping team will know what to ship. I mean, what's a hit or whatnot. I don't see no numbers on the back of them. Am I tripping? Oh, there's one. Man, that's hard to find. That's a Marquise Chris. That's a numbered card. Thanks, Derek. That's 42 of 100. Man, that was really hiding. That's for the Pacific Division. And that's a Benny. Sorry about that, guys. Now I kind of know. That was kind of hard to see. All right, just missed one. It looks like in this one there wasn't anything either. All right, then. Awesome. So let me just pack stack these then. Like I said, guys, if you guys are watching this YouTube video and you're like, who the hell is this guy? Where's Joe? Like I said, Joe's out sick today. Today on Tuesday, February 7th. He must have got more sick over the weekend. So on the Hockey Land breaker for Jaspy's Hockey Land, Jason. So boss man, I came in today, he's like, hey, we're gonna do something different today. We're gonna dual stream Hobby Land and Hockey Land. So like I said, I'll be able to break all hockey line breaks and all hobby line breaks. So as you can see, I'm doing Panini Revolution Basketball. Right now this is an 8-box case break. Then after that, it looks like my Premier Hockey break sold out. So it looks like right after this, guys are going to be doing some Premier Hockey. And then the next break that was close to filling was going to be the NT Racing. All right, so that's Holiday. That's Marc Gasol. That's Chris LeVert. Valanciunas. DeAndre Membry. This one might be numbered. Yes, it is. That's Kyle Lowry. And that is 39 of 75 for the Toronto Raptors. And that's for the Atlantic Division. And that's Redrick. There's that guy. There's that guy that's going to be saying that, right? The first guy of many tonight. Joakim Noah, that's not numbered. Tristan Thompson, LaVine. All right, let me just flip these around and see if I missed any numbered cards. All right. All right, next little stack. Draymond Stone or Diamond Stone. Sabonis, Kobe. Man, these cards really hurt the eyes, guys. Dwight Howard, Marquise Chris, I think we're good with this one too. I don't think there was any numbered cards I missed. Alright, that's two boxes down, guys. Let's go third box. Jeez. I'm gonna be slower than Joe. What a break to start me off with, right, guys? With some Panini Revolution Basketball. My eyes are like my eyes are like all shiny right now. Just like all I'm seeing is all this glitter. Thinking like my niece bedazzled these cards and stuff like that, put a bunch of glitter on them. This is box 3 of 8. Like I said, guys, bear with me. I've never seen this Canadian Revolution basketball before. It's your first time seeing these two? Yeah, I mean, like I said, I've never seen these before. All right, guys, this is box 3. It's a rookie card for the Washington Wizards. There's CJ McCollum. Russell Westbrook. That looks like an insert. I'll pennies leave all these inserts at the end of the break once I get a feel for these one. That's Zach Randolph, and that should be numbered, yes. That's a low number too, guys. That looks like it's 2 of 25. Yeah, it is 2 of 25 for the Memphis Grizzlies. And that is for the Southwest. Who has the Southwest? That's Richard Krester. Yeah, I think there's only two autographs per inner case. That's what they're saying, guys. So this is probably a little low-end product. It's not too high-end, right? Kyrie. Ron Baker. Jeremy Lin. Wow, I don't even know he's on Brooklyn. Jaleel. Oh, there's an autograph. Oh, nice. It's Buddy Hield for the New Orleans Pelicans. Nice. I know this guy. This guy was a star at Oklahoma. There's Buddy Hield. That's for the Pelicans. And that's for the Southwest. And that's Richard K. That's a nice hit. Buddy Hield was a star. They beat my Oregon Ducks in the final, I mean, the Elite Eight last year. I remember that. That kind of broke my heart. I'm a big Oregon Ducks fan, guys. So, I love Oregon Ducks basketball and Oregon Ducks football. Well, it was $80 a random division, so that's not too bad. You get four divi you get what? How many divisions are there? How many teams are in every division? So let me turn these around, guys, to make sure these are not numbered cards that I missed. Seems like there's only one numbered card per box, and then there's a bunch of inserts, as you can see. But I assume everything's gonna ship though. Right, let's go box four. All right, so we got one autograph, so we're looking at one more, right, guys? It's only two autos per inner case, so there's four autos in a master case. So right after this, guys, my Premier Hockey, one of my promo breaks just filled, so we'll be doing some Premier Hockey, and then NT Racing was the second, was the next closest break. I think it's down to three on the main channel, so you guys are gonna be able to see some Premier Hockey, guys. That's some really nice high-end stuff. And that Premier Hockey as well, they throw in some little little Easter egg things, as you would call them. Some Premier tins are autographed by Connor McDavid. So we might be able to do that. Alan, the auto was Buddy Hield right here. So that's one autograph so far. Some of those Premier tins are autographs, so that wouldn't that be crazy if we pull one of those auto Premier tins? So we'll do some hockey right after this, guys. All right, guys, this is box four. There's Steph Curry, Oladipo, LeBron. I'm pretty sure those are the inserts. Those look like the inserts. Brook Lopez, Levine, Lowry, Aaron Gordon, Blake. That's Chris Paul. That's Showstoppers. That's an insert for sure. Richardson. All right, let me just make sure in the back, guys, I didn't miss any numbered cards. All right, doesn't look like I missed any number cards. The sorters, if they see it, they'll catch on. So I'm pretty sure they've seen enough of this. Or was this the only? No, this is the second one, right? So they've only seen the first one. All right, guys, box five now. We'll do of Revolution Basketball. But what a nice first auto. That's Buddy Hield. How's he doing though? How are the Pelicans doing? I have not kept up with basketball. All I know is that Russell Westbrook is going to play Kevin Durant this Saturday. Kevin Durant makes his return to Oklahoma City. So I'm going to definitely be watching that. I'm going to go out to Vegas on Saturday and Sunday. So I'll be watching that at the casinos. But like I said, I liked the Seattle Sonics when I was a kid just because of the color green. So I stuck with them. And obviously they drafted Kevin Durant. So I was a big Kevin Durant fan until he broke my heart last year. Or this past offseason and left OKC. So I stuck with OKC just because, you know, I was just like, well, what am I going to do? Seattle's not there no more. So I can stick with OKC, right? Stay loyal. And I did. So Russell Westbrook, as you can see, is killing it in the NBA. He might even break that triple-doubles record. He's already like halfway there. All right, guys, box five. So you got some Carmelo, Valanciunas, Monroe, Kevin Love, that's Kyrie, Anthony Davis. Davis right there again. Rajon. Did you guys see that yesterday? Rajon Rondo was getting heated with the Sacramento Kings yesterday. Man, you're not going to mess with Matt Barnes, though. Matt Barnes and the Boogeyman. There's Wiggins. There's Russell Westbrook. There's one of the numbered cards. And it's Dwayne Wade. That's a 73 of 100 for the Chicago Bulls, and that's the Central Division. That goes to Joe Foster. I know, Kyle, you got to the party here late, right? Like I said, Joe's out sick, so I'm filling in for him, but I'm also still doing hockey. And we're going to do some Premier Hockey right after this break, guys. So let me just make sure I didn't miss any other numbered cards. All right, let's go on to box six. So we're almost done, guys. Bear with me, man. What a break to throw me into the right with Panini Revolution. NC Racing would have been fun. That's only a couple cards, and it's a random number, so serial number break. So we've only pulled one autograph so far, guys. It was Buddy Hield for the Pelicans. And like I said, that went to the Southwest, and that went to Richard Krester. So we're still looking for one more auto. There seems to be two autos per inner case, so per every eight boxes. So we're still looking for that second auto. So here's box six, guys. Bledsoe. Thompson, Oladipo. Oh, that's cool. Oscar Robinson. Brandon Ingram for the Lakers in the Pacific Division. Gordon Hayward. DJ, DeAndre Jordan. Chris Dunn. And here is nice Karl-Anthony Towns. That's for the Timberwolves. And that is 59 of 75 for the Timberwolves. At the Timberwolves, and that's for the Northwest, and that's Alan Murdoch with the Northwest hit of Karl-Anthony Towns. Yeah, Marthro, Joe's sick, so I'm filling in for him. We're still dual streaming the Hockeyland and Hobbyland, so we'll be able to break all sports today. So let me just make sure I didn't miss any other numbered cards. I'm pretty sure everything ships, guys. It doesn't even seem like there's that much cards to ship out. So we only got one autograph so far, guys. One autograph so far. Two boxes left. So which box is it going to be in? I'm not a slow breaker, though, too, guys. I might take time between breaks, but I've never seen this Revolution basketball before, so I want to make sure I don't miss anything. So that's why I want to take my time. And I assume, guys, for the hockey videos, I'm probably gonna have to upload them. I could just sign into my YouTube account, I guess, and just upload them there. But the hockey videos might be on the Hobbyland YouTube, so just a little FYI. Alright, guys, here's box 7. Jordan Clarkson. Right there, Blake. CP3. Massabierre. There's the numbered card. That's Rudy Gobert. That is 90 of 100 for the Utah Jazz, and that's for the Northwest. And that's Alan Murdoch, Last Spot Mojo. There we go. So we're still looking for the other autograph, guys. There's Dalla Dame Lillard, Brandon Ingram, Karl-Anthony Towns right there, Oladipo. Lasso Bierre, there's DJ. Kyrie. Porzingis. The Pony. Nerlens Noel. There's a Russell Westbrook for OKC. I don't know hoops, Big B. I know most players. I only like to watch basketball in the playoffs, to be honest. Basketball season's too long. For me, hockey season is not long either. Alright, so it looks like there's just that one numbered card. Just let me make sure again. There isn't any of the numbered cards. So it looks like the other autograph is going to be in the last box, guys. Nope. All right, guys, last box. Right after this, guys, we're going to be doing some Premier Hockey. That'll be promo break 6 of 8 that's filled up. So we're only going to have 2 more, and then I can give away that complete set, guys. Then we can do some more breaks on the Hobbyland and Hockeyland. I know, Big B. Like I said, it's just funny to me because, like, I guess me just being the hockey only breaker, they assume, oh, Jason only knows hockey. But man, I played basketball, baseball, and football throughout high school. I was on varsity in all 3, so I do know the sports. I just enjoy hockey much more than like basketball and baseball. Football is right there with hockey. I mean, those are pretty much tied. So I love me some football. But we needed a Hockeyland breaker, and I fit in perfect. So that's why I took that job. All right, guys, last box. NC Racing sold out. All right, so we're probably going to have to do that right after my hockey break, though, Jackson. We're going to go by what feels first. All right, guys, last box. There's Devon Booker, Aldridge. There's a numbered card. That's Greg Monroe for the Milwaukee Bucks. That's 10 of 25. That's 10 of 25. Milwaukee Bucks. That's for the Central Division. That's Joe Foster with that numbered card hit right there. So we're still looking for the autograph, guys. There's Gordon Hayward. Noel. There's Drummond. Where's the autograph at, guys? KD. There it is. Oh. It's backwards. It's for the Brooklyn Nets. That's Chris LeVert for the Brooklyn Nets. And that goes to the Atlantic Division, which is Redrick Thor. There you go. There's the other autograph, guys. Chris LeVert, Brooklyn Nets. And that goes to Redrick. DJ and Harrison Barnes. Let me just make sure, guys, that there aren't any other numbered cards in here. Alright, guys, that was it. That was the break. Sorry about the extra lag, guys. Like I said, I haven't never seen Panini Revolution basketball. So I wanted to make sure I didn't miss any insert or numbered cards. But just a little recap right here. There's one autograph. There's these numbered cards right here. And there's a Buddy Hield. That was the second autograph for the Pelicans. I'll penny sleeve all the inserts as well. I can see the difference now. But I thank you, everyone. Like I said, Joe's out sick today. So that's what you're seeing me doing the Hobbyland. But I'm saying we're dual streaming. We're doing both channels. So stick around, guys. If you guys are watching on YouTube or Breakers, we're about to do some Premier Hockey. So stick around, guys. I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.